Hello everyone, good morning. Hope you all are fine and studying in an excellent manner at home. Students, today in this video lecture we will learn cursive writing. So first of all, take out your cursive book and open page number 24. So students, today in this video lecture we will write 24 and 25 page number. Okay, so first here write today's date, and then after here some letters are there in cursive. So we will learn how to write these letters. So students, in your book very first line is tracing. Okay, each and every letters have first line of tracing. So you have to trace in your book, and then after second line is there we have to write. Okay, so first is I. This is capital I in cursive. Okay, generally we are writing I like this, capital I and small I. But in cursive, capital I is written like this. So let's learn how to write. First you have to start from like this, and standing line and curve. Like this, okay. This is capital I. It is looks like G, okay. Is it? Yes. Then after J, I J. So this is capital J in cursive. General J is like this, okay. This is capital J in simple and small J, okay. But in cursive, J is written like this, as like I. So you have to follow the same method of I, but you have to touch up to red line. Okay, you have to come down up to red line in J. In I you have to stop up to blue line, but in J you have to come down and you have to touch this red line. Okay, so this is J, J. Okay, J for joker. This is capital J. Then after H, H for horse. So first you have to trace in your book, and then after you have to write like this. First this, then after standing line, then you have to make this kind of curve. Okay, reverse curve. Again standing line and curve. H, standing line, curve. H, standing line, curve. So this is capital H. Then after we will write K. It's very easy. First we have to make first step is like H, right? First is like H, and then after you have to like write like this, K. Okay, if you don't know how to write, you have to practice it again and again in your book. Erase and write again, erase and write again, you will learn it how to write. Okay, it's very simple. Then after cursive A, cursive A simply written is like simply A is written like this, and small a is like this. But in cursive we have to start from this blue line to take curve, then slanting line, again slanting line. Okay, and a same curve like H, you have to start from here and like this you have to make curve. Okay, A, standing line and curve like this. Okay, so this is capital cursive A. Then after we will learn L. So it's very easy. Starting from this middle of these two lines, make curve like this, standing line. Each and every time you have to make curve. See. Okay. If you don't know how to write, practice in rough book. Practice in extra four line book. Okay, not in single line. So if you don't know how to learn how to write this cursive letters, so first write any extra four line book and then after write in your cursive book, you will definitely learn, okay? And you will definitely, you can write. Then after E, E for elephant, cursive E. So it's like reverse three, okay? Generally we write three like this, so we have to write like this. So this is reverse C, reverse three. And also it is looks like Gujarati, the, right? Cha or the. Then after P, so this is P. Standing, starting from red line, standing line, curve, and then P. P for parrot. Okay, P for parrot. Then same is applicable in R. Starting from red line to blue line, it is same method in R. Okay. Both are looks like same, T and R. Then after B, again in B, same method is applicable. See, starting from red line to blue line, then B. Okay. B. Okay, same like P. Up to blue line, second blue line. So this is your B. Cursive B. Then after, next is C. Cursive capital C. So it is like E. Huh? How do we write E? It is looks like E. Cursive capital C. It's very easy. It's C. Then after G. Okay. So capital G is generally written as capital G and small g. But in cursive, it is written starting from like that and this is G. Okay. So, in earlier video lecture, we have learned how to write Y. So, it is looks like Y. See, you have to like that, do like this and it becomes G. Starting from this blue line. Okay. This is cursive G. Cursive G. Okay. After practicing, you will definitely learn how to write cursive. Okay. Then after S, starting from this blue line, slanting, and then after regular S. Slanting and then S. Slanting line and S. Generally S. Okay. So this is, students, all about page number 24 and 25 of your cursive book. You have to write this both pages in your cursive writing book with clean writing. If you don't know how to write, you can practice in extra four line book and then after you will write in cursive book. You will definitely can write. Okay. Thank you and have a nice day.